Hi everyone, welcome to our video of how to install machine learning services in SQL Server. Check out the description below for a link to a product overview. First step for us today will be downloading SQL Server 2017. Click on the link in the description to open the download page you see here. If you already have SQL Server 2017 installed, I'll show you where you can add ML services to your existing installation, but you'll still need the installation media. Today we're going to download the free developer edition. Click on Download, and then Run. When you get to this screen, make sure to choose the Custom Installation so you can install ML Services, which is an optional database engine feature not selected by default. Choose the target location. To get to the Setup Wizard, go to Installation and click New SQL Server Standalone Installation or Add Features to an Existing Installation. Walk through each step. Here's where you can choose a new installation or choose to add features to your existing installation. We're specifying the free developer edition. Accept the license terms. Under feature selection is where you can choose to install ML services with R or Python or both. Give your instance a name. If you wish to be an admin, add yourself here. Click Accept to give consent to install Microsoft R. Click Next. And again, click Accept to install Python. This will install a subset of the popular Anaconda distribution of Python. All right, you now have machine learning services installed on SQL Server. Watch our next videos to learn how to enable and execute R and Python code.